fellow mobile gamers. Welcome back to Gaming on Phone YouTube channel. Pocket City 2, the sequel to Pocket City, the fan favorite indie city building simulation, is all set to release on April 8, 2023 for both Android and iOS devices. Developed by Codebrew Games, the game will be coming with plenty of additions from the prequel, including minigames, challenges and more. And if you're loving our daily updates like this and want to help this channel grow, then make sure to subscribe to the channel and give the videos thumbs up. For now, let's head straight towards the video. In the sequel, players as the new mayor must create their own distinct city with the idea of having different zones for residential, commercial, and industrial use. Unlock recreational areas, historical landmarks, and invest in mega projects to build a beautiful city. Pocket City 2 also adds new buildings, environments, minigames, challenges, and more to the original. As players, you can create and customize avatars and explore your city's streets and buildings. Borrow vehicles, race down your streets, and interact with your surroundings just like GTA style. While traveling through your city, take on various quests and challenges to get some wholesome rewards in return. In addition, the player's efforts might be either rewarded or halted with the addition of events and disasters. While players can start fun events like block parties, parades, and marathons, some urgent situation might cause harm to the city. So make sure to brace for impact with adequate planning. As announced by the developers, Pocket City 2 will release on April 8, 2023 for both Android and iOS. As mentioned in the iOS listing that allows players to pre-order, the pricing for the game is set at $4.99. It is expected to remain the same for Android version as well, which hasn't been updated yet in the Google Play Store. So that's it for today's video. What are your thoughts on the Pocket City 2 release? Do you think it will be successful like its prequel? Let us know in the comments below. We'll be back with more exciting mobile gaming videos soon. Meanwhile, you can always check our previous week's news highlights and our website www.gamingonphone.com. See you in the next video.